church schedule of events that we would like you to also indulge with. And we have the presence of AJ Brown, who will be taking the next leg to entertain you with a musical presentation. I'm going to ask you to just put your hands together as we launch the Mitsubishi Outlander 2008. AJ.
Controls go in my heart for dear me. Then I am still and wait here in the silence until you go and sit a while with me. You raise me up.
Pay special tribute to our special guests, Carlton Green from the Ministry of Transportation and Works, Mr. Bobby Pickersgill from the opposition spokesman for Transportation and Works, and I just wanted to say about AJ Brown that the reason he is singing so beautifully today is because, you may not know this, but he just bought an Outlander, and he's thrilled. And that is what's increasing the lyrical quality of his beautiful voice. So thank you all for being here. We have a few people who are going to say a few things, no long speeches. And so we're going to move right along with our managing director of the ISA Transport Group, Mr. Brian Stevenson.
Come on, we're delighted to have you here this evening. As you're aware, motor sales of the last year has had a phenomenal turnaround. If you look at the vehicles that we're selling, we've come from selling very outdated vehicles to selling the top range and definitely the models that everybody wants. I'm just here to say a few words. First of all, I'd like to say thank you, thank you, thank you for being here. I was a little nervous earlier because this is the first launch that we've had that we did not go necessarily to the press with. I wasn't on Smile Jamaica, nor was I on the radio pumping it up. For the first time, we decided to send invitation to our customers and to our friends. And at 5 o'clock, unlike the press people, no one was here. So, you know, of course, we had the jitters, but as we can see right now, we're very happy to see that we have a good turnout. The press is here, and I thank the press for being here. You helped us greatly for this year to be able to help us to basically put these wonderful products that Mitsubishi Motors has sent us from Japan. We started, of course, with the Sportero, the new pickup with an automatic transmission, leather interior, fully loaded. We, of course, went with, of course, our flagship vehicle, which is our Pajero, which has become the prestigious vehicle of Jamaica, value-wise.
Pablo Espanol, anybody complain de Espanol? See. What it depicts is Mitsubishi Outlander is just international.
Thanks for the visit. All protocols observed. And I am very aware that for remarks to be immortal, they do not have to be eternal. So I will be brief. And I see that there are elements of competition over and around. I'm tempted to say, looking at the Outlander, that there will be a lot of competitors, but no competition. I hope the other gentleman is not here. I'm no motor vehicle expert, but I claim some amount of status. Why do I say that? I am now the proud owner of my fourth Pajero. I can therefore speak empirically about the Pajero. But I have not yet signed the contract with either Ian or Mr. Issa in terms of the advertising program. So I'm not going into that. Suffice it to say, though, that I'd like to offer very sincere congratulations to the Mitsubishi family here. And I say family, and I think deservedly so. Speaking as a customer, I really feel this sense of family headed by Mr. Ian Levy. He has such an infectious personality, and it seems to penetrate the entire team. And they cause you to feel very, very special. It's one thing to own the motor vehicle, but I think far more importantly is the after service and how you're treated after you own the vehicle. And I don't want to come across as advertising Mitsubishi, the House of Issa, and all those who are involved. But it is something that has impressed me, that they really do care, and they consider your interests as customers and go the extra mile. I'm seeing this vehicle for the very first time. Outwardly, it makes a very, very great impression. It reminds me of the words of John Keats, that romantic poet who said, "A thing of beauty is a joy forever." And you look in the vehicle. In fact, I'm a little jealous, because I gather with the keys in your pocket, it can start, but the Pajero doesn't have that feature. And I said that, were this vehicle on the market a couple weeks before, it might have exercised my mind as an option. I have absolutely no doubt that the vehicle will be able to meet the competition. And I saw something, Ian, it says that it takes some 8,460 bolts to assemble an automobile, and one nut to scatter it. One not to scatter it all around the road. I really hope these vehicles do not suffer that.